Cops are now like Silicon Valley drug mules. That's basically what cops are. 7 or 8 private vending firms selling cops various different devices or machines to capture data. But then they're holding that data on private servers that cops can access. Cops are basically just collecting data for private firms that are then monetizing that in all kinds of ways.